Blazing Jensen started up with the Fountainhead Break with Little Start. Tabel Salinas, Cesaria, Sari Storm, Gareth comes next. Michelle and Tell, Sydney Boy, while Luffy is the only trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader and going along for the first turn with the Fountainhead. Leads by about 4 lengths and in second is Tabel Storm, Gareth, Sydney Boy. Salinas comes next, Luffy second last while Show and Tell now racing in less up mile distance. They travel with the Fountainhead in solo flight, leads by about 8 lengths. Moving up now to take second is Sydney Boy, Storm Goddess, then comes Double Salinas, Luffy second less while Show and Tell still racing in less. Another 4 turn we have the Fountainhead, they still in control, leads by about 6 lengths. And in second Sydney Boy, Storm Goddess, then next on line is Salinas, Tabel, Luffy, while Show and Tell is still racing in less, and they are now entering the home stretch. The Fountainhead by about 5 lengths. Sydney Boy in second, moving up on the outside is Storm Goddess. Luffy comes next, last 100 meters. We have the Fountainhead, Storm Goddess is on the outside, all around the finish line. Jackie Jerome, Decimilia on the Fountainhead. The second is Storm Goddess, then comes Sydney Boy.
For our race number 4, Bayan Karinista. Entry number 3, the Fountainhead with rider JP Resumilla, our unofficial winner for this race. Masa segundo numero 4, si Storm Goddess. Numero 1, Sydney Boy. At para sa inyong kwartet, numero 7, Salina.